for being such a good sport.
Give it up again for News 10 Live. Here's Lindsay from News 10 to say a few words.